Okay friends, in this video we will see that ki how can we make the menus or three dot menus within the Android applications. So let us see. First of all, I am creating the new project, and my new project is name is my menu one. Then target is Android 5.0 Lollipop, empty activity, then main activity, then just I finish. Then after my new project is opening, so here my new project is look like this, whose name is my menu one. So this is the project, empty project. Let us see what I have to do first. We are writing this Android app, or we are developing this Android app for the menu. So let us see. First we will create the menu.xml file here. So right click on the RES, new Android. First of all, we create the directory whose name is menu. Then we create the resource file, that is menu.xml. So this file is this menu.xml is creating. It will take some time. You see that this is under process. Just it will take some time. So my menu, menu.xml is already opened. Now we have to create here two menu. So we will go to the text part. You see that menu tag is totally blank. So here we will use the item tag. Here I am copying some code which is already I have written. Just I put here. So this is the item tag. You see that this ID, this for first menu ID is item underscore diamond, and title will be diamond. And in this the icon for this menu will be the I am taking from the drawable folder whose name is diamond. So let us copy here these two images. So you have to copy these two images within the drawable. So you see that in my desktop there are two images. I am here pasting. So now under drawable we have two diamond circle, and you see that already it is created the images. That means in this icon this image will display like a diamond, and this item it will display this. So then I am using that app show action equal to always. That means it will always in action, and just alt enter by clicking on this, because it will giving the error. It is giving the error. So after alt enter you see that one line is added in above. So for this by adding this line the error is gone. So we have to write these three lines, these four lines, four properties: the ID, Android title, then icon. If you want to give the icon, then it will display. If you want just the name, that is diamond or circle, then it's okay. Just you see that if I am here deleting this, I'm just deleting this, and again I am just deleting this, and I have just I will run the program. It will take some time. will take some time to run this. Just I want to show you that if we will not give the icon, then what type of output will display on the screen. It is just starting. Okay, in the meantime we are writing the Java code also. So you will see that these are the Java code, main activity.java. Just you come to the main activity.java, and in the main activity.java, just you first of all create the function on create option menu. You just here create on create option menu. Whenever you write on create option menu, so you just see that double click, it is already opened. Now you create the on option item selected, on option item selected for the selection of the items. Now these two line I have added, and you see that here the output, there is no any output displaying on the screen. There is no any output displaying on the screen. So just for showing the output, my menu, just for showing the output, we will write here in the activity menu.xml. Just you write here android colon icon equal to @ drawable diamond. Here I am writing diamond, and control C. Here I will type circle. So this is I written here drawable circle. I think C will be small, so it's okay. Now we come to the main activity.java. Now in this main activity, we have to create the object of menu inflator. We have to create the object of menu inflator, and again it is giving the error. So just you alt enter, then it will import the things. And get menu inflator, that means we are using the menu options. Then inflator.inflate r.menu, that means it is extracting the menu from the XML file. Now you run your program. Now we will run our program. Then you will see. Whenever we run our program, then you will see that there is a one diamond and one circle. That means nothing is happening by clicking on this. So let us see, we add some code that whenever we click on these items, then what will be the display. So let us write some code here. In the section of this, just you click on the toast and alt enter, then it will all automatically import. So in this on option item selected, we have written the code that whenever first of all we are getting the ID of the item which I have selected, then if it will be a diamond, then it will display that diamond. If it will be a circle, then it will display the circle. In this code, you can also open another activity by clicking on the menus. So on that type, you can use the multiple activity within the one projects. So let us see. Here already we given the code. Now we try to run our program. So this is already, you see that all the code are written properly, no any errors. Just I will save the program. Then I again go to the main.xml, and just we have to write. That means ki whenever we whenever our menu will create, then it will display this. It will happen this, and after selecting, automatically switch statement will activity, because this function name is on options item selected. That means this will execute only when you select the items. So let us see. We run again the program. It is running the program. It will take some time. So you see that whenever we click on the diamond, then diamond is displaying on the toast, and whenever we click on the circle, then circle is displaying on the toast. So you see that how this item, how this menus are working. So friends, if you another form of this coding of the menu.xml is that here you have in the previous example we have written here f colon show action equal to always, but here I have written with text in place of the always. That means now it will display the text diamond and circle in the place of these icons. That means whenever you want to display display the text as a menu, like share or save or something, file, edit, this type of option you want to write as a text, then you have to write with text. That means whenever we write, you write with text, then it will display diamond and circle in place of these icons. So let us see what happen whenever we run this program. So here you see that it is running. So here see that the three dots are displaying on the right side. Whenever we click on three dots, then it will display diamond, and whenever you click on the circle, then it will be display circle. So this is the another way of the menu system. Okay, this video is easily understandable by you, then please like my video. Then if you have any type of query, then please go to the comment section and comment, and please subscribe my channel Learn Tech to Tech for the notification of any future videos. Thank you.